let the sky be his sight, and let the trees be his eyes, and the mustard plants are his great beard, and the wide, wide ocean just over the rise. Oh, what can that be? His terrifying, terrifying voice, or his great affection, or the small of his back, or some other mystery that we don't yet know. An ember in his hand to touch your mouth, to touch your lips. So just let the flames be his fingertips, and let your body be, oh, the fire from above. And your legs can't be the water smashed against the rocks when you suck the breath of Almighty God. You were born of the dirt, you were born of fire. So now lay your bodies down, press your cheek against the ground, put your mouth to the dust, press against the earth now, softly press palms to the floor, and what presses back, that is the tender embrace of the everlasting.